Yo, what is up, sneaker fam? ATK back at it with some new Nike Outlet Store pickups, as y'all can see. Got two pickups today. Both are for myself. So without further ado, let's see what I picked up today. One pair is a model that I picked up already like two or three times. And this time is another colorway. Not the most easy colorway, not the most dope colorway as well, but if they are for 65 euros, 70 bucks, you can't really pass on. There we go, the Footscape Magistas, and these are the Netherlands colorway, my own country, so I just had to cop these, you know, to rock my own country. Size 13, the Nike Air Footscape Magista SP. Like I said, 70 bucks, so that's a steal price in my opinion, because these retail for like 225, I believe, back in February. And then the other pickup, which was extremely cheap. And the first time actually that I'm picking up a pair of this model, so it's kind of new to me, but I do like the model if it's in a decent colorway, like this colorway. The Air Max 1 Essential. Official colorway of these is white, black, and gamma orange. It kind of looks more red to me than orange, but that's probably just me. I'm not sure if it looks on camera the same way. But super dope, super clean colorway. Love the gum bottoms as well, by the way. Really dope. Size 15, as y'all probably just noticed. But these were extremely cheap. They do fit kind of small, so they're good to me because I'm normally a size 14, averagely. But the big question is, how much did I pay for these? Well, the price is still on the box, 45 euros. And then I got an additional 50% off, guys. So 22 euros, which comes to around 25 bucks. 25 bucks for these Air Max 1s is a major steal in my opinion. Clean colorway of this Air Max 1, so I definitely couldn't pass up on these. And that's pretty much it for today's Nike Outlet Store pickups. Just two new pickups for myself. A size 13 Footscape Magista, the Netherlands, and a size 15 Air Max 1 Essential, for a total price of like 80 bucks, 85 bucks. So super dope. Thanks y'all for watching. Please hit the thumbs up down below. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of this pickups, what you think of the price of these, whether you think these are ugly, like my girlfriend thinks, or that they're actually super dope. They are super comfortable. Of course, it's not the most dope colorway, I admit that, but for 70 bucks, you can't really pass up. So make sure you subscribe as well, by the way, to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Lots of Nike Outlet Store pickups mainly coming up, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace!